Jesus.
You are my child, and that's true. I have a gift for you, from me to you, the gift of my only son. We went through moments that were good and bad. Of course, the bad was to test your faith. I supported you when you were in tears. I stuck with you when you were in fear. I sacrificed everything just for you. So what have you done so far for me? Every day I knock on the doors of your heart. Are you ready to allow me in? Are you willing to give up the things of the world and turn to me?
If I told
soften your heart so that I can use you. Don't allow the blood that was shed to go in vain.
Would your heart,
your generation, think they know it all? They've lost absolute sight of me. You were killing each other when I commanded you to love one another. You are allowing the social media to dictate how you should live your life. When I am telling you, I am the way, the truth, and life. But you have to seek me. What is that thing that is making you run away from me? Is it the friends you follow? Or the prayer you requested that I haven't fulfilled it yet? Don't lose sight of me. Don't allow your flesh to control you. I require more of you. I require more of you than just going to church on Sundays or coming to JC. I want a relationship with you. Open up your heart. Can't you see that I love you? The air that you breathe isn't for free. I pursued you. You've got to worship me with everything you've got inside of you. At least that's the least you can do. All I want is your yes, my child. So say yes. Say yes.
And tell the Lord yes.
Say yes.
says yes. My soul says yes. He said there's more that I require of thee. There is more that I require of thee. He's calling you higher. There is more that I require of thee. He said, don't be afraid of men in the faces. Don't be afraid, don't be afraid, don't be afraid. He said, I'm calling you out of your dry places. I'm calling you out of your dry places. Come on.